The bakerman makes to the bells of Notre, Notre Dame.
To the big bells as loud as a thunder.
To the little bells soft as a song.
And some say to the soul of
the city's the toll of the bells.
They don't ring by themselves. No, no, no.
High in the tower lives the bell ringer. Why is he there?
It's a tale of a man and a monster.
Judge Claude Frollo longed to purge the world of vice and sin.
But he felt fear for his soul. And took in this young child, deformed from birth, calling him Quasimodo.
Dies irae, dies irae.
I must keep him locked away where no one else can see.
No one will behold him.
Even this foul creature may it prove to be a ruse to me.
Now here is a riddle to guess if you can.
To the bells of Notre Dame.
Tell me who is the monster and who is the man.
Gazing at the people down below me, all my life I watched them as I hide up here alone.
I'm
hungry for the histories they show me, and all my life I've memorized their faces, just knowing them as they will never know me. And I wonder all my life I wonder how it feels to pass a day not above them, not high up above them, but part of them, so far away.
Shout and scold and go about their lives, heedless of the gift it is to be them. If I were in their skin, I'd treasure every instant of this time and taste the morning of their accord.
Yeah.
present, won't despair. Old and bent, I won't care, I'll have spent one day.
Out there,
and I live to tell the tale.
I live to tell the tale.
When I'm not ready to bid farewell.
If you can't see the bells of Notre Dame,
what makes a monster and what makes a man?
Sing the
bells, bells,
bells, bells, bells, bells, bells, bells, bells, bells.